And I'm here with Ashley Newell. Ashley, just talk about the conditions out there today and how the team did overall.
It was really, really windy today. The team did really well. We won 8-1, and everyone played really well. We won all three in doubles, and then we won all of them except for one in singles, and it was really, really good.
I guess the last thing is, too, how nice is it to be at home? Even though it was windy, it's probably nice to be on our home court.
Yeah, it was nice with people cheering and stuff. It was really nice. I liked it.
All right, thanks, Ashley.